Okie dokie, here is part three. Welcome back. It is the next morning. So let's go out and find sheep. Sheep are usually, oh, look at all these pigs. Sheep like to be up in the mountains, so let's climb the mountain. These pigs are home for now. We have enough. I hear sheep. Oops. Gotta use the right tool, like I said. Oh, there they are. Oops, here we go. If I had iron, I would make shears and we don't have to kill the thing, but there we go. Did we get any? Well, sometimes you don't get any wool, so. Here we go. Two wool, yeah. And three. Nice. You don't get any meat from sheep, by the way, so there's no point in slaughtering them unless you need. I think we have enough meat anyway. Let's leave the piggies alone. Whoops, carefully here. Okay. Oh, the tree is grown, by the way. Remember, we put that one in. Nice. I like it. Right. Now I can show you how to make a bed. Well, that doesn't sound good. That would be. Oh, that's a zombie burning up. It's daylight after all. Right, I need some wood, which we have. And one, two, and three. So now I'll show you how to make a bed. So I start with three pieces of wood, I think at the bottom. Would be the frame. Ignore what shows up over there. There are other things that are made up. I can do it. And number three, one bed. Right now they're always for the red cover, so. While we're here, let's expand a bit, because this will be our home for some time until we build something nice. Okay. Expand this room. Oh, we're running into the mine, which is not a bad thing to have access to. So let me have the this stuff here, the cobblestone. And whoops, that's not good. Got him. Whew, I'm down to only 1.5 hearts. Goodness. Yeah, they came out of those dark spots here. Let me shove a torch in here. And one there. And one a little deeper in. A little less chance of something. Well, there's daylight here, but anyway. Well, it's another one. These guys are tough to get rid of. Oh, no. Oh. Okay. Well, last death, sure. Teleport. We'll get things there. That's a small one. Now, can I find everything? It's nothing there. I have about 5 minutes to, yeah, I collected everything. Cool. 5 minutes to collect. Right. I'm going to close this up for the time being. Because this is not the way I, rearrange a few things here. Shovel there. Axe goes there. Yeah. Those things are pretty tough now in 1.6.4, so if you want some more peaceful times, might as well turn them off for a while. That way you can actually establish yourself before you start major stuff, especially when you're completely new to Minecraft. You might not want to start fighting right away, so there. Did I use up the wooden one? I guess I did. Good. Well, it was cold here, too. Okay. By the way, you can hear the pigs out there. That's all right. They do get annoying after a while, but not as annoying as NPCs. You know, the villagers, oh dear God, they're so loud. And they just make sounds all the time, nonstop. It's just, yeah, not good at all. Good, got ourselves a spot here. Like to reinforce that. Okay, let's put down the bed. Let's do this. Let's put it right in the corner here. I'm going to put the torch up. There we go. Now, let's put away some things that we don't need. Well, cobblestone is handy. Okay, get extra there. Got that. They're fine for now. So, still daytime out there. Well, let's see what we can do to start preparing. Yeah, we got, oh, we got these guys here. Woo-hoo. All right. Tell you what, I gotta get myself a hoe so we can prepare for seeding. Let me just make sure we get all the seeds ready. Leave the dirt handy. And I'm going to need some sticks. And some... well, we don't... Yeah, we have two cobblestones. It's not much. Better use wood. It's okay for that. Doesn't really wear out that fast. So, a hoe goes like this. And that's a wooden hoe. You'll see immediately. I'll show you what you use it for. So, always when you're done with things, put them back in the chest. Try not to carry around important things. Because if you die, well, I think I'm going to also put some of the extra food away onto, so we don't lose it if we're attacked, which can happen. Okay, so now then. Now wheat has to be planted near water, so I'm going to dig out an area. Later on, we have iron, we'll make a bucket, then we can make it better, but for the time being, like so. Now the hoe does this with the right button of the mouse. You prepare the ground for seeding, then you grab the seeds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and that's it for now. That's all right. It's right by the water, so it'll grow nicely. Don't know if I need the rest of this. Oops. There, clearing that up. And I'm going to put a few, one of those there, there. I don't know if it'll help with growing or not, but they'll grow during the daytime anyway. Let's put the torch here. Light up the area a bit so we get less of the baddies coming around here. There, that should make it a little safer. Put one there. And maybe one back here. Right, so now, let's see, the light is going down, so we'll eventually be able to go to sleep. Okay, the hoe we can put away. The dirt's fine there, the coal. In fact, the coal, the pieces that I have, I can shove in here. Okay, now I'm going to show the bed how it works. You right-click on it, See, it's not dark yet, so you can only sleep at night, it says. So you gotta wait till it gets darker. Watch the sunset. And all that. So in the future, we will collect a lot of extra wood. We'll collect a lot of stone. There's your sun going down. And we'll build a nice house somewhere up on the mountain, which will probably be much safer than being here in the valley. So that'll come in one of the next installments. There we go, almost dark. Nice, nice, nice. And this is without Optifine, by the way. This is, well, I have the mod for the Zane's map, as you can see in the corner, which I can enlarge so you can see what's going on and all that, but that's unimportant right now since you would probably be playing it as on plane, so don't worry about the mods that I have in here for the time being. There we go, now we can go to bed. Okay. Also, when you get iron ore, you can make an iron door and the mobs can't break in. That is, the zombies are the only ones that break doors, so. And here we go. Where am I here? There. Now we're sleeping. Nighty-night. And it's the next morning. Bright sunshine. Nice, eh? Okay. Well, I think we've done enough for this one. So, what do we do next time? We'll go into the mines. That's what we'll do next time. Try to collect some iron and things, and of course then we'll collect a lot more wood and cobblestone and things like that. Oh, and we'll have to find sand for windows eventually. Sand can then be cooked or smelted rather into glass and many other things. So keep tuning in and you'll learn a lot more. There's a lot to go. Okay, till next time. Have a good one. Bye-bye.